Like most exercise programs, this one starts with a warm-up session.
Reach up high!
After that, the similarities end. I was invited to take part along with 40 youngsters from the Haven Acres Boys and Girls Club in Circus Fit, an initiative of Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus to fight childhood obesity.
We split everybody up into groups. They can try jump roping, they can try climbing the web up to the top of our rigging there, or they can try walking on the tightrope and even learn how to hula hoop.
The pros were on hand at each exercise station to lend a hand.
Yo! Yo!
Yo! Some needed more help than others.
It could be user error, but I think we can fix this.
Okay.
For director Maddie Mabry, Circus Fit follows a familiar theme at the Boys and Girls Club, which does its part to raise a new generation of healthier kids by helping children learn healthy habits and the importance of staying fit.
This continues with what part of our programs are about exercise and fitness, and this helps, and it makes it more fun because we got to come to the circus to do it.
Tell me, what was your favorite part of what you did here?
Climbing on the wheels.
Climbing on the rope? Was that hard? It wasn't hard? Do you climb a lot at home?
Well, I climb the rope, I hula hoop, and I jump rope.
And what was your favorite part?
Climb the rope.
There were some kids who were here saying, oh, I can't do that. But you know what? 2 seconds later, there they go. They're doing it. So that's awesome to see, you know, these kids trying out new things, fun and exciting. And they had fun at the same time, and they were exercising and didn't even realize it.
Many of the kids have seen the problems associated with obesity in their own families. But with the circus today, it was all about fun for young and old.
Even adults can have fun exercising.
Absolutely. Adults can have fun exercising if you're not old and stiff.
Are you talking about me?
About both of us.
In Tupelo, I'm Allie Martin, WCBI News.